My main focus was for the children to be able to structure their sentences in grammatically correct English, but we're really focusing on questions, asking questions of when, where, and who. And I really wanted them to look at the difference between how we sign those questions and how we write or say those questions in English. The children really enjoyed using the iPad to start with. They really enjoyed using the app. In the beginning, they would give very short responses, but over time they were able to improve that. And I'm really impressed with the way that they are now able to respond to their friends asking them questions. And I think this is going to be really important even when they get mobile phones in a couple of years' time and their parents are going to be asking questions like, where are you? What are you up to? And hopefully they should be able to respond. The skills that they've learned through this, through the last 2 months using the chat app, is really going to help them just in contacting their friends and family via email and text in the future, which they possibly wouldn't have been able to do if they didn't have the practice here in class.